Problem 11 has 2/3 to the negative 1 power. Remember, a negative 1 simply means the reciprocal of this. So what's the reciprocal of 2/3? Well, we simply flip it. The denominator goes to the numerator, and the numerator goes to the denominator. We just simply flip it. So for number 11, the answer is simply 3/2.